So, well, the doors wouldn't lock, and, well, we had to go in our teacher's office, and we heard gunshots, like 20, and then she called her husband to call the police, and the police came, and we heard a scream in a loudspeaker, and then we came out of the school, and I saw lots of police with guns.